The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis!
Martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Go and see if you can nix up with all these rats round your feet.
You want to keep it down a bit? Do not forget them. I think it came from over there. Nothing to report. That's not right. I go and see. Hey!
You saw what they do to people?
We have to leave. If the Inquisition takes us...
Shit!
Rat! Leave him! Come back later!
He's everywhere like this. Where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. I need to keep those rats busy. Sorry. Executed. Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
An odd sound.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
that noise. Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? That's enough now! It's over!
You had enough.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through that. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something.
What the heck?
Let me teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. So excited about. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. We have to know. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Still here. The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
You get ill hanging around here, passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you! Nothing!
Hey, Anna.
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Well, that looks a lot better.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on. Be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
I did hear something over there.
Nothing.
noise coming from? Over there!
Yes! Finally!
So, it was a false alarm. Shit!
What on earth are they doing here?
One of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor.
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.